I'm Carrie Benitez, and I'm here with Chief Francois, who is our Grand Marshal for this year for the festival. Now, how excited are you for this weekend?
Oh, it's a great honor. Like I said, just to be from Amite and get the honor of being the Grand Marshal for the Oyster Festival, can't have it no better, you know?
What responsibilities have you had as the Grand Marshal?
So far, just trying to keep everything intact. I mean, we have a great staff, and everything is going great. I mean, like I said, it's just a good event going on.
And I have a feeling, too, that you're responsible for making sure the morale is high, huh?
Yes. And everything's, like I said, pretty much so far, everything's been going great.
Now, do you have any expectation for how this weekend's going to look as either the Grand Marshal or as the Chief?
Yes. As far as being the Chief, we're going to make sure everybody's going to come in, have a great time, and we're going to be safe, and everything's going to run smooth. As far as the Grand Marshal, it's easy. We have a great Oyster Festival committee and everything, so everything pretty much runs itself.
Is there any safety preventative features that you're adding to the festival this year to make sure that everyone can have as much fun as possible?
Yes, we're making sure we have officers in certain areas, and we have certain officers walking around and everything. So to make sure everything's secure, we're also going to have the mounting division out, other agencies out helping us to make sure everybody have a safe and fun time down here in the great city of Amite.
Now, if someone sees any suspicious activity, would you recommend them to go find an officer?
Yes, find an officer, or you can call 985-748-7979. That's the Amite Police Department. And also, we're fortunate to have the police department on the grounds of the Oyster Festival, so you can come up there and make a report.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Chief.
Thank you.
And be sure to go visit him at the festival this weekend.
Hey, thank you. Have a blessed one.
There's nothing better than spending time at our fairs and festivals here in Tangerville Parish. I'm candidate Kevin Rayford for your Tangerville Parish Assessor's Office. I invite you to come out and join my family at our fairs and festivals over this next season. Once again, I'm Kevin Rayford, and I look forward to meeting you and your family at our fairs and festivals.